from our news partner, the Tyler Paper, TJC's new veterinarian technician program could be in jeopardy without public or private partnerships. Administrators postponed the opening of the program due to a drop in state funding of occupational programs. Now they're seeking partnerships and donors to offset the shortfall. TJC President Mike Metke says they are in discussions with the city of Tyler regarding a possible partnership. Students could provide services in exchange for space and equipment at Tyler's future animal shelter. In the meantime, TJC will reevaluate the Vet Tech program's business plan.